professional experience leading up to this point?
Well, I did start out in private practice, and I did serve 2 years also with Jason in the public defender's office. But most of my career has been as a prosecutor. I spent 8.5 years with the Southern Judicial Circuit District Attorney's Office here working for David Miller. I've prosecuted hundreds, if not thousands, of cases, everything from speeding cases to double homicides in every county in the circuit. And part of my job is I receive specialized prosecution training from organizations, law enforcement organizations, on subjects like child molestation and gangs and drugs and so forth. And I think it is this extensive background with the specific problems that we handle in prosecution that helps me. And let's not forget that I have been doing the job for the past 8 months as well.
Very good.